Congratulations. Bit of a shame being eliminated in the first round, but so it goes. It's only a game. Having a good time, that's what matters.
So, how did you fare in the first round?
Not bad. Guessing you won too.
I've the distinct impression my opponent was drunk. Had an altogether decent hand, but...
might have had a hard time concentrating.
Care to finish this conversation in private? I have a proposition for you. Meet on the terrace upstairs.
All right.
Won't find any better. From the Eureka to the Dragon Mountains. Ooh, Geralt the Monster Slayer. I've a wild eye. Care to tame me?
Ow!
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
Lovely.
Be gone, you!
Fancy a fuck!
Alone at last.
What did you want to talk about?
A cartload of coin. That's the grand prize, you know. I can't speak for you, but I'd prefer it didn't land in the wrong hands. And luck can be so undependable. Frankly, one should simply take the coin, subtly, you know, without bothering the others.
As propositions go, this is not exactly what I was expecting. You don't seem like a...
thief? True, it's not my day job. Which is why I could use some help.
Why tell me?
I'm a woman. I'm in need of that coin. And Geralt of Rivia would never abandon a woman in need, or so I heard.
Who'd you hear it from?
Fringilla Vigo. She told me of your adventures in Beauclair. Apparently you're dependable, so long as the cause is just.
Fine. Let's say I help you.
I'll split the coin with you, of course.
Split? What if I win the tournament?
I shall have another proposition for you then.
What's the plan?
I shall tell you all when the time is right. For now, just stay alert. And if you are eliminated, stay till the tournament's end. It'll be worth your while. You'll see.
All sounds pretty mysterious, but fine.
Excellent. Now that's settled. Let's rejoin the others.
Fancy a fuck.
We wish you a pleasant match. May fortune smile on you. Time for round two. Your attention, please.
Madam Sasha and Gilbert of Rivia. Phineas and Harold Featherbuns.
Shoo! We wish you a pleasant match. May fortune smile on you always.
Darling, like what you see.
I get no pleasure whatsoever from easy victories, so I should be very angry if you let me win.
Don't plan to. Curious about that other proposition, though.
Well, I hope your luck holds.
Ladies and gentlemen, the third round. The heat is on.
The nearest round's winner will face Count Tybalt himself in the final. Phineas and Gerard of Rivia.
Achoo! I'll not play a mute. Are we to understand you forfeit this round? Fine. In that case...
No, I'm not swiving forfeit the round. I shall squash him like a louse.
A good match to you both. Please remember the tournament rules. No magic, no quarrels.
Play. Cheated! I'll gouge those devilish eyes out with my bare hands!
Come on, come closer. Time to end this. Not good.
Well played. Congratulations on both your victories. I'd wanted to summon the guards initially, but...
Yeah, it's better I took care of it.
Please, join me for the final. Must admit, I did not expect this outcome. There's a rather large sum on another player, in fact.
Might have guessed there were multiple games going on.
Let's begin. great pleasure. The prize will be yours.
Thief! The coin's gone. The guard's been stabbed.
What?
How is this possible?
No one's removed the coin from the premises. All those leaving were searched.
Phew!
We must scour the building. Anyone leaving must pass inspection.
Before you ask, it wasn't me.
Figured as much.
An unexpected turn of events, but our agreement stands. We must try to recover the coin together.
Agreed. Where do we start?
We must get upstairs. Wait. I say, this Witcher is Captain Hansen's good friend. He could examine the crime scene. Charge only a trifling.
A fee?
We will, of course, collect it from the captain personally. How is his injury from the other week? Has it healed yet?
Well, I'd heard it had.
Splendid. We shall go upstairs at once.
Thank you.
Could it be roads lead to the Passiflora? Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer on active duty.
Take care now.